Right, here we are, Toby Zamani, aka TZ3, with our first build tutorial. We're doing the overhead support rig. If you're building one, you probably don't need it, but let's do it anyway. Yeah, so there it is, DIY EasyRig. Plenty of smooth shots coming, I'm sure. About 3 hours that took. Any questions, drop them below. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.